in a world shrouded in darkness. In a town bleak and trampled, a small girl stands atop a tall tower, a beacon of hope, imprisoned by shadows. She calls out for help, but her voice is stolen by the wind, and her tears like dreams are lost in the night.